introduction of our next act, Mr. Michael Landau, our city council member. So here's Michael.
Thank you. Give it up for Ralph and Kim. They're doing a great job tonight. I'm no stranger to the stage. I used to help these guys, or work with these guys for many years at Blues, Brews, and Barbecue. How's everybody doing out there tonight? That wasn't good enough. I said, how's everybody doing out there tonight? All right. Coming to the stage next, we're going to bring up John Watkins. During the 70s and 80s, John was one of Chicago's most promising young blues guitarists and singers. And in the late 80s, he moved right here to Detroit Rock City and brought his soulful blues singing and crisp guitar playing he hasn't left yet. You guys ready for some more blues music tonight? All right, let's hear it for John Watkins and the Boa Constrictors. Legendary Willie Dixon, James Cotton. So welcome to the stage, one and only John Watkins!
Thank you. vasectomy. Well, I'm blowing, blow my baby back to me. Well, if I don't find another girl, my heart's gonna be a misery. Thank you. That's what we call the blues.
Take my monkey, I guess evil as a man can be.
When I say, take my monkey, I want you to say, take my monkey. Well, all right. Well, all right.
Felt it fading off.
That's all right. Nobody want to lose their monkey.
Thank you.
keep your soul.
I love you, baby.
Thank you so much. We do love Westland. This has been going on for 8 years, and we've been here for 7 of them, and it's been great. I love coming back here. Everybody seems to have a good time, but not too good a time, just enough of a good time.
Working hard for you tonight, huh? I'm gonna take you to where we just came from, and that's literally, we're really just getting back from Chicago. So we're gonna take you on an adventure. Is it all right?
Adventure trip.
Thank you.
After we get done playing here tonight, I'm going to ask John to explain to me, now that my is working, I want to know what that is.
Weren't we supposed to have a band meeting about that, you know? And you know.
We're supposed to have a secret. You got to know the secret handshake.
Thank you.
Is everybody enjoying themselves out there tonight?
Do you want to hear some more blues? Do you want to hear some more blues?
All right.
The reason why thank you very much. How about a nice round of hand clap for the poor and sickles, man?
John Watkins! The ball constrictors, Dan Hively, Curtis Sumter, Steve Allen, and I'm Carl Caballero. Thank you so much. Everyone, Boa Constrictors and Chicago Blues legend John Watkins.